PNC Park again. Game two of this two-game series against the Detroit Tigers. Okay, I'm on the Pirates' side of warm-upping. I don't see the Tigers anywhere, though. Wait to see if I just get something. You know, they'll probably be future major leaguers. Who are these kids? Who are they, who's their dad? Dads. We got the cheesesteak for lunch. It's pretty good. Just walking around the stadium. Kind of like a model of the Roberto Clemente Bridge. Yep. I'm just gonna walk across it for the heck of it. Yep. I can't walk across that one, but I can walk across this one, right? Yeah. That one's closed. This one's open. Little bobblehead right here. Kids play area. A viewing area. Probably don't need ticketed seats for this area, right? Just sit here and be a little closer to the players. Light landing. Good place for home run balls to come, too.
The 2023 Pirates interns. This season we welcomed over 50 new faces.
Nice little picnic area behind the outfield here, behind center field. Dugouts right in the bullpen's right over here. Start using it right now.
One out. Brings up Riley Green hitting 307 with great consistent at-bats. Green hammers one. Right field, and that ball is out of here. A one-out bomb from Riley Green. Tigers up 1-0.
Without the nets, that would have been in the stands, that's for sure. He's coming right at me. Load those bases up. You can do it. Loaded bases. Bases are loaded. Gonna make it. No, but it's gonna bring in at least one run. Gonna make it home. Gonna make it home. He's going all the way home. Going all the way home. All the way home. He's out. Got it. back a little bit in the shade, so I'm not in the sun. No. You gotta start winning.
Thank you.
Angels, you gotta start winning. You can't lose.
Do it again.
Okay, we're gonna have one run score for Detroit. 2-1 Detroit. In the bullpen game today, there's only been like, what, 3 innings? Over a bunt. Gets the runners over. Okay, that's good. Two runs are coming in. Giving away all these runs for the Angels, man. Jeez. Look at that. It's terrible. Here they go. They're starting to fall downhill. Angels seem like they're on a downhill slide.
Three Corollis coming in. Saul, Oliver, and Bert. Side by side. Who's it going to be today?
Let's see what happens.
Oliver, hit number 5. Nice looking in the home state for Oliver. Been a while.
It's a great play.
We'll do it again in 5 days with the Braves come to town. Hope to see them. Detroit. There's the replay right there. Yep, down the line.
Catcher Eric House.
I'm thinking about leaving after the sixth inning just because I got to hit the road and I like to stop here and there. And it's 6 o'clock, but I'll probably end up getting there by 9 o'clock. All the stopping I do and have to eat. So maybe I'll do 6th or the 7th inning. Got one out here. I'm trying for a third out ball. I almost got one yesterday, but when I was trying to catch it, some other fan's glove converged with my glove, and I was able to catch it cleanly. So that was my only opportunity I got. And that was the first inning, too, yesterday. I was trying to get a ball, too. What I should have done was probably reached out for it, reached out into the row in front of me. You know, Zach Campbell has little tricks of outsparring the competition. And then when it actually landed a couple rows in front of us. Seventh inning, I'm probably gonna leave after this. Damn, that's way out of, okay. Yep. So over here this time. Get over here.
What the heck, Angels?
They're losing 11-4. They're going to be 0-2 for this month of August. Toss it over here, I can catch it. Hey, why don't you toss it over here and see if I can catch it? If I can catch it, put me on. Put me in, coach. Uh-oh. We got it. I need to get somebody to like let me in for season ticket holders. A better chance of getting a baseball. Some season ticket, Pittsburgh Pirates season ticket holders out there, let me know. It's not a bad place to come back to, but I do want to at least try to get it early. Early batting practice. What's going to happen after I leave? I don't know. Are they going to hold on to the lead? Okay, so I'm heading back to Detroit. Driving back to Detroit. It's about a 4-hour drive with tolls. So it, Detroit's actually leading 5-2 right now in the eighth inning. I'm actually looking forward to getting back to California and start playing some Row the Show. I got an early flight tomorrow. It's at 6 a.m. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe so you see future videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.
Just 146. This one's in the air to deep left field. Reynolds going back, looking out of here.
For days.
Pitch. Ball four. He's walked in a run. Davis walks with the bases loaded. It's 6-3, and the winning run is coming to the plate. Sacrifice fly today.
Strike three called. Holton gets the save, the first of his major league career. Tigers get the win, and the series split.